Sports. It's in the game.
Today, from Soldier Field in Chicago, this is the National Football League. See Mitchell Trubisky and the Chicago Bears taking on Mitchell Trubisky and the Chicago Bears.
Soldier Field opened back in 1924 with the Bears becoming tenants in 71, and what a home field advantage it has become here in Chicago. This
today, from Paul Brown Stadium in Cincinnati, this is Madden Football on EA Sports. See Joe Burrow and the Cincinnati Bengals taking on Joe Burrow and the Cincinnati Bengals.
It is a warm and pretty picturesque late summer afternoon at Paul Brown Stadium in the Queen City of Cincinnati. The enthusiasm of this Cincinnati crowd in full effect a moment ago as their Bengals...
Today, from New Era Field in Orchard Park, New York, this is the NFL on EA Sports. See Josh Allen and the Buffalo Bills taking on Josh Allen and the Buffalo Bills.
There's a look at New Era Field here in Orchard Park, New York. A few moments ago, to the delight of this Buffalo crowd, it was the Bills racing out of the tunnel as they get set to match up with the Buffalo Bills.
today. From Empower Field at Mile High in Denver, this is the National Football League. See Drew Lock and the Denver Broncos taking on Drew Lock and the Denver Broncos.
In a few months' time, snow will blanket the great peaks just to our west, but for now, summer still in full swing at Empower Field at Mile High. Just a short time ago, sounds loud.
Today, from First Energy Stadium in Cleveland, Ohio, this is Madden NFL 21. See Baker Mayfield and the Cleveland Browns taking on Baker Mayfield and the Cleveland Browns.
We have a beautiful late summer afternoon for football here at First Energy Stadium in Cleveland. This was the scene a few minutes ago. The dog pound in full roar as their Browns emerge from their tunnel and they're ready to go as they get set to
today. From Raymond James Stadium in Tampa, Florida, this is Madden Football on EA Sports. We'll see Tom Brady and the Tampa Bay Buccaneers taking on Tom Brady and the Tampa Bay Buccaneers.
Well, it wouldn't be Florida without this. A heavy tropical rainstorm coming down just prior to kickoff here in Tampa at Raymond James Stadium. Just a short time ago, the Buccaneers emerging from their tunnel to the roar of this
today, from State Farm Stadium in Glendale, Arizona, this is Madden NFL 21 on EA Sports. See Kyler Murray and the Arizona Cardinals taking on Kyler Murray and the Arizona Cardinals.
We find ourselves at the home of the world's first retractable natural grass field as you get a look inside State Farm Stadium in Glendale. So this was the scene a moment ago. The
tonight. From SoFi Stadium in Inglewood, California, it's a special primetime edition of the NFL on EA Sports. Tyrod Taylor and the LA Chargers taking on Tyrod Taylor and the LA Chargers.
After five seasons playing in Carson, the Chargers have a new home, and it's the beautiful new SoFi Stadium in Inglewood, California.
Coming up, we've got what can only be described as
today, from SoFi Stadium in Inglewood, California, this is Madden NFL 21. See Jared Goff and the Los Angeles Rams taking on Jared Goff and the Los Angeles Rams.
EA Sports coverage of the National Football League is on the air.
Coming up, we've got what can only be described as a mirror image matchup between the Los Angeles Rams and them.
today. From Arrowhead Stadium in Kansas City, this is Madden NFL 21 on EA Sports. See Patrick Mahomes and the Kansas City Chiefs taking on Patrick Mahomes and the Kansas City Chiefs.
It is still summer in the Midwest and a pleasant summer day as we are set for football at Arrowhead Stadium in Kansas City, Missouri. The scene just a few moments ago, predictably loud and raucous here at Arrowhead as they're
today, from Lucas Oil Stadium in Indianapolis, this is the NFL on EA Sports. See Phillip Rivers and the Indianapolis Colts taking on Phillip Rivers and the Indianapolis Colts.
It's the National Football League presented by EA Sports. Just as we were ready for air, it was the Colts emerging from the
today. From AT&T Stadium in Arlington, Texas, this is Madden NFL 21. We'll see Dak Prescott and the Dallas Cowboys taking on Dak Prescott and the Dallas Cowboys.
EA Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to the Lone Star State and the very mammoth AT&T Stadium in Arlington.
Today, from Hard Rock Stadium in Miami, Florida, this is Madden NFL 21 on EA Sports. See Ryan Fitzpatrick and the Miami Dolphins taking on Ryan Fitzpatrick and the Miami Dolphins.
From beautiful South Florida, there's a look at Hard Rock Stadium in Miami. The excitement brewing here in South Florida as a moment ago the Dolphins starters were introduced to this home.
today. From Lincoln Financial Field in Philadelphia, this is Madden NFL 21. See Carson Wentz and the Philadelphia Eagles taking on Carson Wentz and the Philadelphia Eagles.
Temps a little hot today at Lincoln Financial Field, but keep in mind it is technically still summer as we get you ready for some football in Philly. Just a short
today, from Mercedes-Benz Stadium in Atlanta, Georgia, this is the National Football League. See Matt Ryan and the Atlanta Falcons taking on Matt Ryan and the Atlanta Falcons.
We are pleased as always to be bringing you coverage of the National Football League on EA Sports. A moment ago, here was the scene, the Falcons coming out from their
today. From Levi's Stadium in Santa Clara, California, this is Madden Football on EA Sports. See Jimmy Garoppolo and the San Francisco 49ers taking on Jimmy Garoppolo and the San Francisco 49ers.
It is a pretty hot late summer afternoon here in the South Bay as EA Sports coverage of the
tonight, from MetLife Stadium in New Jersey, it's a special primetime edition of the NFL on EA Sports. Daniel Jones and the New York Giants taking on Daniel Jones and the New York Giants.
We are across the Hudson from Midtown Manhattan at MetLife Stadium in East Rutherford, New Jersey. This the scene just
today. From MetLife Stadium in New Jersey, this is Madden NFL 21 on EA Sports. We'll see Sam Darnold and the New York Jets taking on Sam Darnold and the New York Jets.
Take the Lincoln Tunnel through Weehawken, through Secaucus, across the Hackensack River, and you'll arrive as we have at MetLife Stadium.
Today, from TIAA Bankfield in Jacksonville, Florida, this is Madden NFL 21. See Gardner Minshew and the Jacksonville Jaguars taking on Gardner Minshew and the Jacksonville Jaguars.
Well, no rain to worry about today, but as you'd expect this time of year, very muggy in downtown Jacksonville here at TIA.
today. From Ford Field in Detroit, this is the NFL on EA Sports. Detroit Lions taking on Matthew Stafford and the Detroit Lions.
Coming to you from the venue that hosted the Super Bowl back in February of 06, welcome to Ford Field in downtown Detroit.
Today, from Lambeau Field in Green Bay, Wisconsin, this is the NFL on EA Sports. See Aaron Rodgers and the Green Bay Packers taking on Aaron Rodgers and the Green Bay Packers.
Well, if you listen closely, Coach, you can hear the jet skis roaring in the bay just a few miles north of where we sit at Lambeau Field. Just a beautiful late summer day.
today. From Bank of America Stadium in Charlotte, North Carolina, this is Madden NFL 21. See Teddy Bridgewater and the Carolina Panthers taking on Teddy Bridgewater and the Carolina Panthers.
On a warm afternoon in the Tar Heel state of North Carolina, EA Sports brings you to Bank of America Stadium in Uptown Charlotte. Just a moment ago, the lights, the cameras, the action, all the pyrotechnics, everything was ablaze, everything was
today, from Gillette Stadium in Foxborough, this is Madden Football on EA Sports. The New England Patriots taking on Cam Newton and the New England Patriots.
On a warm and sunny afternoon in the Bay State of Massachusetts, EA Sports coverage of the NFL takes us to Gillette Stadium in Foxborough. All the
tonight. From Las Vegas, Nevada, it's a special primetime edition of the NFL on EA Sports. Derek Carr and the Las Vegas Raiders taking on Derek Carr and the Las Vegas Raiders.
EA Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to Las Vegas, Nevada. The atmosphere here, electric, no matter the venue, though.
Today, from M&T Bank Stadium in Baltimore, Maryland, this is the National Football League. See Lamar Jackson and the Baltimore Ravens taking on Lamar Jackson and the Baltimore Ravens.
EA Sports coverage of the NFL on this fine afternoon brings us to historic Baltimore, Maryland and M&T Bank Stadium.
today. From the Mercedes-Benz Superdome in New Orleans, this is Madden NFL 21 on EA Sports. See Drew Brees and the New Orleans Saints taking on Drew Brees and the New Orleans Saints.
It is always a celebration here in New Orleans, and we are just outside of the French Quarter at the Mercedes-Benz Superdome. The setting in this dome just serves to amplify the
today, from CenturyLink Field in Seattle, Washington, this is Madden NFL 21. See Russell Wilson and the Seattle Seahawks taking on Russell Wilson and the Seattle Seahawks.
We are in the Pacific Northwest as we get set for football at CenturyLink Field here in Seattle. These folks love their football in Seattle. This was the scene a moment ago as the home squad came.
today. From Heinz Field in Pittsburgh, this is Madden NFL 21 on EA Sports. Ben Roethlisberger and the Pittsburgh Steelers taking on Ben Roethlisberger and the Pittsburgh Steelers.
On a beautiful late summer afternoon for football, we welcome you to Heinz Field in the Steel City of Pittsburgh, PA. They love the black and gold here in the Steel.
Today, from NRG Stadium in Houston, Texas, this is Madden NFL 21. See Deshaun Watson and the Houston Texans taking on Deshaun Watson and the Houston Texans.
We are pleased as always to be bringing you coverage of the National Football League on EA Sports. The scene from a few moments ago, this crowd enthusiastically cheering.
today. From Nissan Stadium in Nashville, Tennessee, this is Madden NFL 21 on EA Sports. We'll see Ryan Tannehill and the Tennessee Titans taking on Ryan Tannehill and the Tennessee Titans.
Just off the east bank of the Cumberland River and across the water from the Tennessee State Capitol building, there's a look at Nissan Stadium in Nashville.
Today, from U.S. Bank Stadium in Minneapolis, this is the NFL on EA Sports. See Kirk Cousins and the Minnesota Vikings taking on Kirk Cousins and the Minnesota Vikings.
A very warm day outside by Minnesota standards, but then again, it is still summer. Either way, the AC is working just fine at U.S. Bank Stadium in the Twin Cities.
today. From FedEx Field in Landover, Maryland, this is Madden Football on EA Sports. Haskins and the home team taking on Dwayne Haskins and the visiting team.
Now this building holds just north of 80,000, and they have come out in very good numbers today at FedEx Field in Landover, Maryland. Nothing like the
tonight, from London, England, it's the NFL International Series on EA Sports. See Baker Mayfield and the Cleveland Browns taking on Kirk Cousins and the Minnesota Vikings.
EA Sports coverage of the National Football League is on the air. Coming up, another edition of the NFL International Series, and it should be a
tonight. From Tottenham Hotspur Stadium in London, England, it's the NFL International Series on EA Sports. We'll see Dwayne Haskins and the home team versus Carson Wentz and the Philadelphia Eagles.
It's the National Football League presented by EA Sports. Coming up, another edition of the NFL International Series.
Tonight, from Mexico City, it's the NFL International Series on EA Sports. See Daniel Jones and the New York Giants taking on Sam Darnold and the New York Jets.
From the oldest capital city in the Americas, founded in 1325, EA Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to Mexico City. Tonight it's
Today, from Las Vegas, Nevada, it's the AFC NFC Pro Bowl. Russell Wilson and the NFC taking on Lamar Jackson and the AFC.
EA Sports coverage of the National Football League is on the air. Well, we are a week away from Super Bowl 50.
Tonight, it's the National Football League. It's Super Bowl Sunday. Patrick Mahomes and the Kansas City Chiefs taking on Jimmy Garoppolo and the San Francisco 49ers.
We are pleased as always to be bringing you coverage of the National Football League on EA Sports. Tonight it's all on the line. We play for the Lombardi Trophy as it'll be the AFC champion Kansas City Chiefs taking on the NFC champions, the San Francisco 49ers. Brandon Gordon and Charles Davis on hand. And Charles, we know how difficult it is to go back-to-back in the NFL. Few have succeeded in doing so. But here are the Kansas City Chiefs, champions of the AFC yet again, trying to lift that Lombardi Trophy.
Remember, this is a franchise that played in the first ever Super Bowl. Then they ended up winning Super Bowl IV, which was 50 years prior to winning Super Bowl 54. They didn't want to wait another 50 years, so they went ahead and made it back this year. What a great run for this Kansas City team.
Meanwhile, the 49ers, they're back in the Super Bowl for the eighth time in franchise history, one of the more successful teams in the Super Bowl era, and they look to claim their sixth title, which would tie them with the Patriots and Steelers for most ever.
But partner, to get it done, they've got to take history and put it in a headlock, because they want to be a team that loses one year but comes back and wins the Super Bowl the next, and it's only happened three times prior. The Cowboys, Super Bowls 5 and 6, the Dolphins in Super Bowls 6 and 7, and most recently, the Patriots in Super Bowls 52 and 53.
All the talk, all the hype, but the past is prologue as this Super Bowl is underway. Here's Richie James on the return. And he brings us out past the 20 to the 24.
Richie James on the return.